Yes. Hello, everyone. I'm back on Football Manager. It's been about a month since I've actually played this, and I've just realised the stinker situation that we're in, because we just lost in the 97th minute or something ridiculous to Bromley. Our left back suspended, and we've got fifth in the league Grimsby to play. We are still bottom on -1 point, so a draw takes us above Dagenham and Redbridge, and from then we work on getting safe. A couple of hours before kickoff. Okay, Sy and Johnson have been called up 8th to the 11th. Have we got a game in that sort of time? Eighth to the 11th against Barnet. Oh, and they're fucked. Ah, we're missing our most creative midfielder. Oh no. Oh, we've got an awful run. We've got like fifth, sixth, seventh. Why have I come back? We're gonna get spanked. That's fine. Thomas Cole was cool. Well then, boys. Good start. How the fuck have we got away with that? Shite. Cock, this is not good. Do not like that.
I don't want to play this game anymore.
Oh my god, Dagenham and Redbridge scored as well. But then it's equal now. Oh, for fuck's sake. Wake up. Far too easy. Don't click. Please. Go on, Ricky. Yes. Come on. Right. Come on. There's no way. There is no way. No way. No way. No way. No way. There is no way we steal. Nah, game over. Fuck. Nah, there was hope. Became a consolation, but there was hope. Marcel Ratten should never play for the team again. He's shit. Yeah, yo, that's the right thing to say. This changes. The bad run of results changes. Or something. Right. Nice football, to be fair. Good football. Oh! King Minerva. Fucking painful. I mean, we won a free kick. Oh, hello, Ricky. That was far too close. For a player of our quality, that's far too close. I just want to pop up. Come on. Come on. No, it's not. Goodman's there. Johnson, Wood, Johnson. I'm knocking it round at least. This is better.
No, it's not.
It was better. It's gone wrong. It's gone really wrong. It's gone agonisingly wrong. Yeah. Fucking brilliant. Oh. There's not much I can do with this mob, but I'm going to move to a 4-2-3-1. Come on. Oh my god, it nearly ended brilliantly. Oh, up the boys, come on. Passes over here. We scored! Yes! And it counts! Fucking beautiful! Straight from kickoff. Oh, the sex. That ball from Arthur slightly over here. I don't know how he's managed to pick that ball out of Cosgrave. That's beautiful football. And Miller just twatted that as far into the top corner as possible. Also, easily a fifth. That's not... I'm not sure about that one. What I am sure about is the fact that we've got 0 points at this as it stands. Which means we're going to lose in the 96th minute to Bromley again. Out. Villa. Catton! Shit, shit. Trehe. Oh my god, he's done very well there. Oh my god. We keep missing fucking sitters. Boys! Shit. Go on. Oh my god, please. Oh my god, please. Oh my god, please. Oh my god. It's the hope that kills you! It fucking killed me! No! No, don't do this to me. FM, please. Football manager, don't do this to me. Football manager, do not do this to me. Oh my god, boys, not now. No, 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 no. Oh my god, now. Look. We've recovered the deficit, but we are now in the positives. Just. But we now know that we can stay up. We're only 8 points off the drop. I'll tell you what, in 11 games, to just be safe is actually nothing short of phenomenal from us. We are out of the negative points. I'm so happy. Dagenham and Redbridge picking up form wasn't ideal. And we play them... When do we play them? December the 20th. That's our Boxing Day game. Fantastic. Right. I will see you in the next one. Goodbye.